Hey there, sewers. I know it's been forever since I posted a video, but today I'm just gonna get straight to it. We're gonna clean out my sewing area, get organized, because prom season is officially open, even though it's not until next year. We start this year, planning, fittings, all that stuff, so I can be ready ahead of time instead of waiting till the last minute. So let's get sewing, let's get cleaning the sewing area. Justice, turn the light on. See, that's my cute old sewing area over there in the corner. Uh-oh, might not be able to see it. Because of the glare. I don't know, that's better. Ah, okay, let's go. I just want to let y'all know that this book right here is it's good for us. Yeah. Man, it's like, it's awesome. Like, you know, yeah. Okay, so I'm pretty much done. Wasn't much to do because I always try to stay organized over here anyway. I just need to sweep, clean the tables and stuff. And I have a gazillion feathers and lint from the velvet fabric over here still. But yeah, this is my sewing space. All my kids' stuff up here that they made for motivation because I'm doing it for them. And some of my flyers are up here. This is my plant calendar. I'm not earning stuff down here. Oh, and then the extra fabric I have down here. So they all organized. And all my like thank you cards and stuff, packaging, needles, all that stuff is in this big thing in the corner. Yes.
Okay, y'all, that's it. See you next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, you know, all that stuff that they be telling you to do or whatever. Okay, bye. Say bye.